I'm Nick, and I'm here today to install a new hip guard, a left and right hip guard, and a new bellows on this MSG65. Today I'm just using a rivet to push the mandrel through on these little plastic rivets. A small screwdriver could work. Alright, now we can install the new bellows. This one's got a cut where the hip guard will go through. We're gonna hook at all the same places that we unhooked when we removed the original bellows. A small screwdriver may be handy here. Start in the center. And go back to the front. Once our bellows is in place, we should be able to tuck through this hole, go over the pivot point of the backrest, use the nut provided. And the bolt. And the same on the left side. Make sure your OPS is still in place. If you have one, reinstall your cushion and side covers. That will be it.